issues, man. Like, Asia, I'm not feeling it, man. I'm not feeling it. It's better than Homeboy previously, but it's more creativity, bro. There's no creativity here, man. There's no imagination. There is no imagination, man. Zuma at fault for the first goal. You're playing three in defense for someone to go through. That's crazy. Quality finish from Prime Minimino. That was a great finish. The dummy out of the footer. It was quality. Werner did nothing. I mean, so this dude is just going to keep on using his speed, pace merchants, and then use the left foot to run cut back. Mount had a bad game with some really good things in it. I mean, well done for him for winning the penalty, well taken penalty. Had, I think, two pieces on his, I think one towards the end where he had two guys thrown and he put the guy through the guy's leg. So it was a bad game in which he didn't offer much creativity. He lost the ball and just looked awkward, but he had some really amazing moments, which again shows you that he's what he's where. He is a very helpful member of the team. You can't put the creative burden on this dude. It can't happen. He cannot be like, okay, this is not our playmaker. We're now relying on you to create chances or to make something happen. It's not homeboy, but he can definitely play his role. Ziyech, again, he's still trying to find his way, but it's not happening. So, and I think the big thing was everyone was saying is Havertz. Where is Havertz? I think this team needs Havertz. This team needs it needs something, my Lord in heaven, man, because Tuesday is just a few days away. It's just a few days away. I'm going to try and watch Atletico now and everything, but something is needed, man, because it's like, bruv, I mean, you can have 80, 90% per possession. How many clear-cut chances were created? How many clear-cut chances were created? Because I want it for football. I want it for football. I want technique. I want it sauce. I want it sauce because Chelsea are for sauce. Chelsea are known for playing the best football in the world. That is the standard. Chelsea have a standard of this is the team that everybody watches. This is everyone's second team. So this is everyone's second team. I need that sauce. I need that imagination. I'm not getting that sauce. Okay, I'm not getting that. I'm not getting that Latini. I'm not getting that Latini. I don't know. There just needs to be somebody has to take responsibility. The football wasn't popping off, man. It wasn't popping off. Hudson, you're not popping off. Reece James, you're not popping off. Werner, you're not popping off. It's not good, man. The league is done. So it's like, I don't know what these guys are playing for. Okay, yeah. Top four. Wow. Okay, yeah. Finish top four, but the league is finished. Something's needed, man. Bring back Hazard. Like, subscribe.